गुड मॉर्निंग। इन कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ फार्माकोलॉजिकल एक्शंस ऑफ होम्योपैथिक ड्रग्स, टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट अर्जेंटम नाइट्रिकम। अर्जेंटम नाइट्रिकम ड्रग्स बिलोंग्स टू मिनरल किंगडम एंड डीप एक्टिंग मेडिसिन। सेंटर ऑफ एक्शन of Argentum Nitricum is organic nervous system or ganglionic nervous system. Physiological action of this drug on mucous membrane, this drug on mucous membranes causes atony with great flatulence in large doses. It produces nausea, vomiting and violent gastrointestinal inflammation. Especially of the destructive inflammation of the cartilage. It also produce destructive inflammation of the cartilage. On glandular system, it produces indurations and fatty degeneration of the affected gland. On blood, destruction of RBC causes anemia. Or cause of anemia is destruction of RBC. On skin, it produces nodular and vesicular inflammation of the skin. On cerebrospinal system, especially motor tract, it produces convulsions. So this is about Argentum Nitricum. Its action, center of action is organic or ganglionic nervous system. Physiological action on mucous membrane, glandular system, blood, skin and cerebrospinal system. These five system mainly affected by the Argentum Nitricum or pharmacological action of this medicine, chiefly on mucous membrane, cartilage, glandular system, blood, skin, cerebrospinal system, especially motor tract, it produces convulsions. And in miasmatic diagnosis or miasmatic point of view, Argentum Nitricum is prominent syphilitic medicine. It covers symptoms of syphilitic miasm. Thank you. You like, share and subscribe this channel. Thank you.